Hi, my name is Rob Myers, and I'm a Senior Project Manager for United Structural Systems, a foundation repair and waterproofing company located in Nashville, Tennessee. Hydrostatic pressure, or water pressure, is a primary cause of basement water problems and is a serious issue. Excess moisture in the soil creates hydrostatic pressure that can cause cracks, which allow water to seep into your living space. Constant excess moisture will often cause block walls to sweat, causing water to pool inside. Over time, pressure from soil and water exerts itself against your home's foundation. This pressure forces water to come up from under the slab or through the wall. It can cause foundation failure or force the blocks to buckle and shift inwards, creating a structural integrity issue for you. Look for cracks or gaps in your blocks, buckling in the walls, or other signs of water intrusion, either from the slab or around the perimeter of the basement. Weeping blocks and prior water damage can also be a sign of excess moisture and hydrostatic pressure. The best approach to alleviate hydrostatic pressure or excess moisture in the soil is through interior waterproofing or exterior waterproofing, and sometimes a combination of both. In interior waterproofing, underground water is redirected from the footing by an interior drain system to a sump pump and out of the home. In exterior waterproofing, water is captured before it can enter the home and diverted away from the home's foundation. For more information about interior or exterior waterproofing, call United Structural Systems at 615-227-2275 or visit us at usstn.com. We guarantee our best. Call USS.